You're watching 8 News Now. Good day.
Welcome back. For more than 15 years, the Essentially Ellington High School Jazz Band program has been bringing the music of Duke Ellington and other legendary big band composers to jazz bands across the country, now making a stop right here in Las Vegas. Joining me now to talk about the festival, the founder of the Jazz Outreach Initiative, Las Vegas native Kenny Rampton. Kenny, thanks for being with us. And Dave Loeb, he's the director of the UNLV Jazz Studies Division, and UNLV student Patrick Hogan. We're going to be playing here in just a second. But Dave and Kenny, let's talk about bringing the music of Duke Ellington high school jazz musicians here in Las Vegas.
Well, I'm very excited about it. This is a program that I've been a part of since I joined the Jazz Lincoln Center Orchestra in 2010, which is a dream gig for me in so many ways. And a lot of what we do is all about education. You know, it's about reaching the kids and getting the kids to play this music. And so I was presented with an opportunity to bring it to Las Vegas.
Because it's been happening across the country for many years.
It has. First year here. Yes, it's been happening nationally. There's a national competition that happens in New York every year. And 15 of the top high school bands from across the country come and play in New York. And it's really, they call it a competition, but it's really a festival. It's really a celebration of Duke Ellington's music and other incredible big band music.
And Dave, there's a lot of high schools here in Las Vegas that have great jazz programs. You're just hoping to kick it up a notch here, right?
Oh, we can't wait. We're so excited to have Kenny. You know, it's full circle. He's a UNLV alum, so we're excited for jazz education. But we have Green Valley High School, Clark, Desert Oasis, Mojave High School, Palo Verde del Sol, Las Vegas Academy of the Arts, Tucson Jazz Institute is coming with the two bands that actually won the competition last year. They're Ellington and their Basie bands. Arborview and Foothill High School, our great friends Dean Snavely and Travis Party. So it's going to be wonderful.
It's January 18th and 19th at Ham Hall at UNLV. Hall.
And we have a concert each night at 7 p.m. open to the public. And
it's free?
Tickets. Well, there's tickets for the students and their parents are free, and it's at 7 p.m. at Ham Hall. The first night's with our Latin Jazz Ensemble led by Uli Geisendorfer and Chris Crenshaw from the band, and the second night is our big band that just won the Monterey and played a Monterey competition.
The UNLV Jazz Band.
Right, with Kenny Rampton is going to sit in. We're going to do some wonderful Ellington pieces.
Where can we go for more information? JOA?
UNLV.edu, but they can call PAC Arts.
Performing Arts
Center for the information on tickets and so forth. But they can contact me, dave.loeb@unlv.edu.
And the jazzoutreachinitiative.org.
Jazzoutreachinitiative.org. Yes,
hey, we don't have a lot of time, so let's go ahead and do a little tune here.
All right.
It might sound familiar.
All right.
Patrick Hogan on the keyboards. We'll see you at the Essentially Ellington Jazz Festival, the 18th and 19th at UNLV. 8 News Now, we'll be right back after these.